Hello everyone. Welcome to Nutshell Talk. Subscribe to channel. Hope all you are fine. Let's the start. United States signs defense cooperation deal with Maldives amidst China's growing presence in Indian Ocean. The US has signed a framework for defense cooperation with the Maldives to deepen engagement in support of maintaining peace and security in the strategic Indian Ocean. The Pentagon has announced, as the Trump administration looks for strengthening alliances in the Indo-Pacific to counter China's growing presence in the region. The framework for defense and security relationship was signed in Philadelphia on the 10th of September between Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense for South and Southeast Asia Reid Werner and Maldivian Minister of Defense Maria Didi. The framework sets forth both countries' intent to deepen engagement and cooperation in support of maintaining peace and security in the Indian Ocean, and marks an important step forward in the defense partnership. The Indo-Pacific is a biogeographic region of Earth's seas, comprising the tropical waters of the Indian Ocean, the Western and Central Pacific Ocean. Increasing influence of China in Indian Ocean critical issues. But presently, India has domination in Indian Ocean. Indian Navy in one of the world's best navy with strength and armature. Maldives and India are good friends from past. Currently, India has security pillars for Maldives against China. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to channel.